Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is
Sam. Nice to meet you, Sam. And how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Brilliant. And what class are you in?
My class is B4.
So we're going to look at this picture here, and you're going to tell me some things on it, okay? Can you tell me, what's this first one?
This
is and what about this one here, what's that?
Coconut tree.
Fantastic. What are they?
They're fish.
Brilliant. And what are they?
They're frogs.
Fantastic. What's this one?
It's a giraffe.
Brilliant. And what about here?
It's a boat.
Perfect. Now I'm going to ask them, where are they? Where is the boy?
The boy is in the beach.
In the beach or in the
ocean?
Ocean. Where is the girl?
The girl is in the
on the. What did you say before? You said he was on the beach, but this is the ocean, so this must be the. This is the this bit here. All the sand is the
she is
yes.
On the sand.
She's on the sand, that's okay. Where is the monkey?
The monkey is climbing on the tree.
Climbing on the tree, fantastic. Can we even look at some of these pictures here? What's this? What colour is a tiger?
Tiger is black and orange.
Fantastic. And what's this?
It's a skirt.
What colour is the skirt?
It's green.
Do you have a skirt?
No.
No, of course not. What about this one?
It's a baseball.
Baseball or a tear?
Tennis ball.
Tennis ball. What colour is the tennis ball?
It's yellow.
It's yellow. So if I take the tennis ball and if I put the tennis ball here, you put the tennis ball there. Where is the tennis ball?
The tennis ball is between the giraffe and the boat.
Fantastic. And if I took the tennis ball and put it here, where would the tennis ball be?
The tennis ball is next to the
girl. Fantastic. Let's have a look at the next one. What's this one?
It's a bike.
Do you have a bike?
Yes.
What colour is your bike?
My bike is green.
Green, brilliant. Can we get this bicycle on this bike and we put it back here, put it here, where would the bicycle be? Behind the girl, where would it be?
The bicycle is in front of the tree.
In front of the tree, fantastic. And where do you ride your bicycle? Very good at reading. Can you read from Henry to Snores? So, can you tell me why doesn't he want to go to the beach? Why doesn't he want to go to the beach? On the beach. He doesn't want to go on the beach.
In his socks.
And does he like going for long walks in the countryside? And why doesn't he want to sleep in the room with his parents?
Because he
snores. Snores. Fantastic. So, that's brilliant. So good.